Howdy, howdy. We're back at the Darkest Dungeon. We got a lot of stress, so we got to deal with that. Can I change the name of this thing? I would love to. Oh yeah, we need to upgrade the blacksmith. So we upgrade him, we can get experienced adventurers. No more scrub lords! Well, they're not all scrub lords. Not all of them. And we've got a lot of people that need to be de-stressified. No, I'm waiting. I'm gonna wait till you're done, and then I'll click. I can talk. Talking is not an issue. I will be patient today. I'm hungry, though.
All the decadent horrors I have seen pale in comparison to that final crowning thing. I could not look, nor could I look away.
Okay.
And the flames, mold the metal. We're raising an army.
Okay. I thought, wasn't he like hopeless or some shit? Affliction, hopeless, okay. Okay, not there. Abby? Affliction. How do we cure this shit? No. Okay, how do you cure shit? Hello.
Better laboratory than the blood-soaked battlefield.
Man at arms, what do you do? If we could ever camp, it would be neat. Affliction. Okay, they can be cured in town by reducing the hero stress at the abbey or the tavern. Okay. About this guy. All right, well, 1500. Oh no, it's the Abbey. The Abbey. Okay, that probably was not a smart idea. He can chill. All right. Okay, we need to upgrade that. We are just out of space for fucking everything. Funny, we can't upgrade the graveyard. How odd. Okay, everybody's fucking stressed. Jesus fucking Christ. He needs to go somewhere. What's wrong with him? There. All right. That one, I think. Okay. Okay, let's go. I got like 25 minutes to get my shit done. Is my thing charged up yet? Oh, waiting for shit to happen? Yes. Okay. There we go. Put it back in its holder and in my pocket. Haha! I waited twice. We're gonna do this. It's gonna be easy. Nobody's gonna die. A battle and a curio. All right. There we go. All right. Hey. No. I knew it was a bad idea to bring him.
Find it in no short supply.
Get this guy out of here. Yeah, get blighted, motherfucker. Yeah, get blighted. Doing something for him, put it that way. Please die soon. Before you start throwing your coffee everywhere. Great. Yes! Sorry, I needed a drink. I'm thirsty. It's thirsty work being in a dungeon. It's all dusty and shit. He's gonna be stress healing. Yes! No, ow, goddamn bastard. There we go.
Destroy them all.
Okay. Yeah, let's go. Okay, where's the trap? Of course.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Yay! Alright, we gotta get the wine thrown motherfuckers out of the way. Oh, you're not supposed to dodge, you cheeky bastards. No, stop attacking marriage. Fantastic. I like blood. Don't you like blood? Creepy grunt? All right. Yeah, dodge. Dodge it. Dodge. Yes! God, stop, please. Why you always gotta be picking on me healers? Great, he's annoying everyone else. The one downer. Of course you missed. Okay. No bumping, thank you. Can you die this round? Yes, good job. Critically healed for tea.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken.
No dodging, damn it. Yes, good job.
Maintain the offensive. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Fine, it's all good. Wait, can she scout anymore? Surprise, bitch. Be poisoned and die soon. But he's blighted. Get him. That's not what I meant. I like how they just move the stun guy wherever they want. Yay! Good job. Good job. Impunity. No? Might as well take the opportunity. There we go. Ew. Does that mean his... Okay. Meh, that'll work. There's nothing wrong, guy. Just, it's cool. Just need to get a few more rooms, guys. Calm down. I wish we could heal while we're walking. I swear to God, if Marge drops dead this time. Just from being in this dungeon. We're taking like 2 weeks off. Ow, you son of a bitch. Get poisoned. No, 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 no. Be stunned. No, dodge. Good job. Get him again. Can you like stop resisting? That would be awesome. No. No, dodge, please. Oh, fuck. That's fine. Yes. Oh, thank God. Gods, whatever. Oh, of course he dodged. Gotta get my one hit point back. Hey!
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice.
Yes. Enjoy your disease, guy. Good job! Got a buff. Did you have to?
A singular strike.
Oh, I think that helped him. Yeah, his stress dropped. Nice. Hey. Everybody's bleeding. Wonderful! Let's crush your enemy, dude. Of course, this time I didn't bring enough bandages.
Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade.
Good. Okay. I need to clear this room and two more.
Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Dude. Do you have to be the asshole of the group? I guess this guy's getting fucked up.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss.
Yay!
Another one falls.
Don't you die, Mirage.
Well struck. Patched up. If only to bleed again. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Yes, I'm being cheeky and using my food. All right. I don't have very long. I gotta stop. I don't want to, but we can pretend. That's not what I intended, but all right. Something good? No, of course not. That's get rid of the wine throwers first, please. I hope that's good. Dude, can you, like, stop, okay? All right, that's good. Hey, you're stunned. You can't be throwing that goblet shit. Enjoy your disease, please, guy. No! Son of a bitch. No, you're not supposed to dodge. Try some caltrips, bastard. Now would you accept some healing, dude? With the creepy grunting.
it merely a trick of the light?
Well, I'd like you to live. Journal page. Okay, please let me live. Oh, we got a cup thrower. Please to die fast, Kay. Thanks. Please stop being marked. That's awesome. I gotta try, even though he's an asshole. Oh, thank you for dodging! Cutthroat's dead! Yes!
Terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves.
Nope. Don't you die on me. Oh, that guy can die, but not Mirage. Marriage, whatever his name is. Oh, he's blighted. Eat the blight, bitch. Dude, accept the fucking heal. Asshole. Oh man, that was a lot of damage. Was that Plague Doctor Steed? Nonetheless. All right, you bastard. Okay, what is it? Shift click to discard. Yes! Turn to the fucking Hamlet.
The great ruins belong to us, and we will find whatever secrets they hold.
We all lived! Yay! I think we're gonna de-stressify a few people. So the next. If I could figure out how to skip a thing. Okay. Alright, so that will be it. I gotta figure out how we can.
Alive with wild merriment and desperate jubilation.
All treatment facilities free. Yay, she's no longer irrational. Alright. So there we go. Now we gotta de-stressify a lot of people. I'll figure out how to do that. And, yeah.